Ex-Union Minister and Congress leader from Madhya Pradesh, Jyotiraditya Scindia, has severed his nearly two decades-long association with the party. Jyotiraditya comes from the Scindia family, which is a Maratha dynasty that once ruled a large part of central India from Gwalior. After India's independence in 1947, several members of the Scindia family became politicians. They have, however, been divided in their political allegiance between the Congress and the BJP. Jyotiraditya Scindia's grandfather, Jivaji Rao Scindia, was the last Maratha king of the Scindia dynasty. His wife, Vijaya Raje Scindia, also known as Rajmata of Gwalior, contested and won the 1957 and 1962 Lok Sabha elections as a Congress nominee. In 1967, she broke away from the Congress owing to tensions between her and the then Madhya Pradesh Chief Minister D.P. Mishra. She took along with her 35 MLAs, leading to the collapse of the Congress government. She contested the 1967 election as the nominee of Swatantra Party, a rival of the Congress. Vijaya Raje Scindia then joined the Jan Sangh, which is considered to be the predecessor of the BJP. Three of her children, Madhav Rao Scindia, Vasundhara Raje and Yashodhara Raje, entered politics. Madhav Rao Scindia contested from Guna constituency in 1971 on a Jan Sangh ticket. Despite a strong pro-incumbency wave for Indira Gandhi, he won the seat aged just 26. He never lost an election, including in 1977 when he contested as an independent. In 1980, he switched allegiance to the Congress and won from Guna a third time. In 1984, he was nominated as the Congress candidate from Gwalior in a last-minute maneuver to defeat the Bharatiya Janata Party's Atal Bihari Vajpayee and won by a massive margin. Madhav Rao Scindia rose in stature within the organization, serving as cabinet minister in various Congress governments. During this time, his siblings, Vasundhara in Rajasthan and Yashodhara in Madhya Pradesh, remained with the BJP. He met an untimely death in a plane crash in September 2001. The same year, his son Jyotiraditya Scindia joined the Congress. A product of Doon School, Jyotiraditya Scindia graduated from the Harvard University in 1993 and did his MBA from Stanford University. He was associated with socio-economic development plans of his father's constituencies in Guna and Gwalior. Jyotiraditya Scindia won the Lok Sabha seat thrice even during the Modi wave in 2014. However, in 2019, the Scindia family bastion fell to the BJP. With Jyotiraditya Scindia's move to BJP, all the major family members are with the party.